Well, picture yourself sitting in your car watching a growing wildfire threatening your town, and you see a guy flick his cigarette ash into some nearby brush.
And that's what one woman saw and recorded it, then posted it on Facebook.
And guess what? Deputies say they're ticketing a lot of people who are doing this.
Off in the distance, the museum fire burning hundreds of acres. And in this car, about to make a turn, the passenger flicks his cigarette ash right next to this dry brush. Now this passenger is in trouble with the law. The Coconino County Sheriff's Office tracked that man down based on this video, posted on Facebook and shared thousands of times. He was cited with criminal littering for ashing. Maybe it sounds like a petty offense, but it's a Class 1 misdemeanor that the Sheriff's Office says they issue a lot during wildfire season. Ashes and cigarettes, just some of the things that can spark a fire. But a bigger concern for officials, dragging chains.
We're asking folks when they're towing vehicles to make sure they take a few extra minutes to make sure those tow chains are secure. A lot of our roadside fires are caused by dragging chains.
The bottom line for fire safety?
Just use common sense and be careful. Use caution and know before you go if you're heading out the door to do some sort of recreating.
And even something that seems insignificant as a cigarette can become a big deal.
Now, the woman who took the video says she couldn't believe the passenger had ash out the window. I mean, in knowing that it is so dry, we go through this every single year. Come on.
I don't know if it's negligence or stupidity.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, it's dangerous.
That's no common sense.
Well, and I'm glad they got that on Facebook.
Yeah.
You know?